They made it. We call them earthen pot. Earthen pot. So have you tried kimchi?
Yeah.
Yes, kimchi. So we used to put kimchi into pot because we have 14 spring, summer, autumn, and winter, which is very cold. Summer too hot. Mm-hmm. So we used to bury them on the ground to keep cool all the time. But now we live in 21st century, so we have kimchi refrigerator. Also, we don't have enough space for houses, so most of people live in apartments. So there is no place to bury them. So here also, because winter here very cold and dry, so we have a special underground heating system. We call them under. So under the floor there is a layer of stone. So we put like charcoal and wood to make the roof warm in winter. So here, many people sleep on the floor instead of bed in winter because we have one floor in winter. This look nice.
Yeah.
Used to be this place for rich people, or not low class people, upper class people, rich people. Because if you go to Royal Palace, you could see palace with very nice decoration on building. But here, no decoration. Because only Buddhist temples and royal palaces could have colorful decoration on buildings. But the others, no decoration. So only you could see colorful decoration of the building of the royal palace and Buddhist temples.
So good to know. So refreshing. So kanay yung movie kanay may ngani nga katapong sa Crash Landing on You, di ba? May ngani po tilang mga movie nila sad. Sige, go. Hi Eric, asa ka daw?
Kita akong Jumong.
Jumong? Kisa sa Jumong man?
Ha?
Kisa sa Jumong?
Korean.
Ang saan na siya ba?
Dalo, Korean.
Why we call them cow tree?
For the cow?
Can you see the dried cow poo?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Looks like the trunk part looks like dried cow poo.
So we call them
cow tree. Especially like bigger one looks like dried cow poo. The part of trunk.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
So we call them cow tree. Our ancestors love to have pine trees in their houses because pine trees, they are always green. Mm. Also, the kings, they love pine trees because always green, it means like symbol of like royalty. All the time, people have to be nice to the king.
Mm.
Oh, there are cooking.
Oh, big, the big one.
Yeah, big one.
Pumpkin.
Yeah.
Wow. our last kingdom, the national religion was Confucianism. Like, it means there are two things. Consists the universe. It means we need man and woman.
Mm-hmm.
And like darkness and brightness. Also, we need the earth and sky. Mm-hmm. Here, look at that. The red one, red like the sky. The blue one, the cold. The red, hot, cold. So always two things. Mm-hmm. There is hot and cold.
Very there informative.
Well, well. So we use the water from the well.
Oh,
yeah.
This one. Deep.
No water. No,
there is water.
There is water?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Is water? Don't touch. Don't touch. Maybe it's not clean. So, do you want to try this one? Please. See down here. Jump.
Huh?
No. Is it clean? Oh, okay.
Ah.
Take a back this one. Whoosh.
Oh. Walk. Okay.
Oh, it's like a backpack.
Yeah, like
grinder?
Yeah,
because
no, grinder. Put something.
A grinder.
When we make tofu. We boil beans and put
tofu
beans here. Yeah.
Grind.
And then boil, and then we can have tofu.
Oh.
Do you
have
to press it out?
Tofu? Yes. We love to eat tofu.
Osa lang tofu gani?
Scientific naman ang takot
nito. Oo, osa siya made of?
Beans.
Have you tried
like
Korean barbecue?
Yeah. Samgyeopsal?
Yeah.
Yeah,
samgyeopsal.
Ah. Samgyeopsal. Just like
that. Yeah.
Water?
Is that water?
Is that water? A water in it. A water in another one too?